Students will be using a garden to help with their studies. Today, students and teachers from McWillie Elementary planted a learning garden. It will be used to teach students about math, science, and social studies. It will also teach students about healthy eating choices. Teachers say the students are thrilled about this garden.
They were very focused and very excited about getting in the garden, learning about new foods, and learning about the process of growing food.
The American Heart Association sponsored the